using this is a globe, and the globe is wearing a mask, and this is a virus which is I used it as it is caging the world, so it is capturing the world. And I used this crown because the structure of coronavirus is because it has a crowning structure, so I used this crown.
Okay. And the earth is wearing mask. Can you turn around the product? No, not the video, the product. Okay. Fine. So the forms are really good. Now, one thing I'm unable to define is your detailings. So
yes, sir.
If I see it very closely, then I can see the detailings. But everything is merging all together. I'll tell you why. So your all the paper is grayish. And extra what you have used is the white paper, which is, yes, again the same tone. So if I look it from far as a whole 360 degree, okay, I'm unable to understand the detailings, the depth of it. Why? Because of the lack of contrast. Now, what you can do is your newspaper, check out what colors you have. I think the previous student, she has used different colors in newspaper itself. She has find different color, like red color, or maybe some from advertisement. You can use this color and differentiate the different parts of your whole model. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
So that you will be able to showcase your model properly and people can see the details nicely of it.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so rest is fine. I mean, you can little bit work on more finishing, but it's good how you have done. Just, if you're using the same papers, try to look for other colors, color as an option. Fine.
Okay, sir.
Okay, Rimjim.
Krishna Doshi, do you want to show anything? I know you are a new student. Did you try anything at home, practice anything? Do you want to take any feedback?
No, ma'am. Actually, yesterday I asked you what I need to make, but...
Yes, so right now you can get comfortable with this platform and see what everyone is doing, and so that you can continue from today, okay?
Okay, yeah, sure.
Okay. Anyone else who I missed out right now? Sushma, do you want to show or ask anything? Harshit, do you want to show or ask anything?
No.
Okay, you didn't do the homework?
Yeah.
You did it or you didn't do it?
Not done.
Okay, so please kindly, guys who have not finished their homework, kindly finish it. And I hope I have anyone else who wants to show anything to the expert? No, I guess. Okay, so Gaurav, you can finish with the tips or something that you like to give, and then I can teach them a few paper techniques.
Okay, so very well done, guys. Quite impressive for the... first few session. The detailings are very good and I like the way you have done your research. It's good that you're following all the news, but I want you to go through actual news where which has a valid data, because right now a few models are due to rumors. Okay, I hope you're getting what I'm saying. The models looks great, but the message, the concepts, and from where you're getting the information, it has to be very validated. I mean, it has to be valid. Understand? Otherwise, what will happen is if you make a very good model, the answer will turn into wrong and you will lose your marks in that. So that was my first, this is my first feedback. And I hope I'll see more progressive version of that in terms of concepts and information and ideas. Okay. And all the best, all of you.
Gaurav, there's one more student who wants to show you something. Richak, you can show now. She wants to show her previous work.
Okay.
Richak? Yes, ma'am. Yes, Sandeep. Ma'am, so I made this, this was previous work when I was not in the group. So I made this with a thread and matchsticks. This is a rug and I made this center table. Hello?
Yes, we can hear you.
We can hear you.
So ma'am, I made this center table by using matchsticks and I made this with thread and I made stool with cardboards and also matchsticks. I added some plant, and this coffee mug.
Okay.
Good. Gaurav, you can give the feedback.
Yeah, I want you to take a nice photograph of it with a good background. Okay, because it's quite impressive. But at the same time, I would like you to understand that you won't be getting materials like this.
Okay. Yeah, but we are going to get that pop stick, na, sir?
Yeah, but check how many. Check how many. Maybe you can.
Pop sticks. That's why I made with matchsticks.
Okay. So so these are so many matchsticks. So what you can do is, if you don't have that popstick right now, you can limit your number of matchsticks. Maybe you can challenge yourself, like, okay, if you have 10 matchsticks, then what products you can make out of it? Okay, table, chair, or some character.
So
or some
I made
product.
One thing more I want to show because I am new here.
Yeah.
Wait.
Sure.
So I made this purse, this round purse, by using that tassel method, and I made his hand, its handle with use by using newspaper.
So you have crumbled it and then you have used it for
sir,
the chain.
I made a plate. Can you see? Then I
can see.
Then I used chain techniques and I made some decorating pieces also.
Richa, you can I think you can post these things on the group because this session is not about the old work. So you can post this on the group and we can give you the feedback, but it's really good work and you are exploring techniques. So I am very happy that you are doing that at home. Okay.
Yeah. Keep on doing this, this stuff. Right.
Yashasvi.
I send it this to Krishna.
Okay. You just can post it on the group and everyone can give you the feedback. Yashasvi, do you want to show something? I can see you want to show your model. Yes. Gaurav
or
just asked feedback.
Anyone wants to ask anything?
Yashasvi, can you unmute yourself? Yes, I have done it. Now you can tell.
By crumbling paper and then putting tissue on it. Then I also have colored it and made ball and made I have made stick the balls in it.
Okay.
On it. And I have written that I am spreading all over the world.
Quite impressive. Like the humor. Can I see the back of it? Okay. So did you color it after making that ball? Or is it the color paper?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Which color you have used?
Yellow.
No. Which color medium? sketch pen, watercolor, poster color.
Yeah, tube one. Watercolor.
Watercolor, right? So I mean, it's quite cute that product said, as well as I like the message what you have written. Okay. But one thing you have to understand, the rules, basic rules are you cannot use watercolor. So okay. instead of watercolor, you can use some yellow color newspaper or some color paper instead of coloring that. Or maybe you can use sketch pen if they allow.
Understood? Okay.
Because these are the restricted item. And so you also, like, when you use these, these kind of material, you will see some changes in your model. And you can differentiate, like, which will look more better. It will give you more idea. It will give you more knowledge into that material. And probably you can come up with different sort of shapes as well. So for starting, it's very good. I hope to see more work from you. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, Yashasvi, thank you. I hope you keep doing more work. Gaurav, any last tip? How was your situation test? Anything you want to say?
My situation test was 2012. And I chose my topic, no smoking. And in that, I had to make the whole composition basically and convey that message that stop smoking, right? So what I did was the very first thing, I have used everything, whatever they have given, all the materials, sticks, clay, cardboard, color paper, rubber band, everything I have used. It was a big model, a base model. It will take too much time to explain it, but I'll tell what the first thing I have faced was the material property. Now at that time, I didn't know the understanding of plasticine at that time. It's basically oil clay, and I thought of making mascot by using ice cream stick, and on top of it I thought of putting clay, and what I was facing was it was slipping every time. Okay. And it was almost a last moment work at that time. Somehow I shifted to paper, and I managed to clear after that. So it's good that you guys are having a material knowledge every day. You are understanding, you are getting the texture of it, and you can take a better decision. So for my situation test, it was a little panicky.
Okay, there's a question for you. Can you tell us what will be your approach for this coronavirus question?
So some of them made a mascot. So we had an option.
Told you have to make a mascot for everyone.
Okay, so the very first thing is I have the news that coronavirus spreading, and it's everywhere, like in news, in newspaper, and in every social media. So I will be having the same knowledge what you have right now. Okay, so very first thing is spending 15 minutes to ideate what will be the possible best way to present that coronavirus. Now, first thing is that the picture of coronavirus, which we all know, is circular and spikes on top of it, right? So, fine, this is one thing, but I would try to explore more shapes and try to create more humor instead of going just this simple first basic shape, which is spherical. Are you getting? So it will it will make me little different than other. So what happens is if in the whole class, if all are making spherical stuff, which is coronavirus, then the examiner will compare your work from other student. that, okay, he has made a good finish of sphere, okay, he has made a good spikes. But the moment you change the pattern, then they will see that, okay, no, he has a different concept, he has a different approach on it, which I've seen in some of the students, which that's what I, my first approach, my first 5 to 15 minutes will be. And then wrap it up my work within 1 hour, 1.5 hour, and then I will be doing the write-up. For write-up, yes, I will use caps lock, all capital letter handwriting, because you cannot expect a good timing over there, because you will be, you may run out of timing because of your detailed concept, and you will be very in fast, like you will be in very huge space to write your concept note. So in that, please do not use like small, your regular handwriting, use your caps lock handwriting, so that people who will read, he will be understanding your concept.
Okay. Krishna sir, there's one more question. Can you answer that, please? The question is, can we, you need to unmute yourself. Yeah. The question can we use acrylic colors in the exam?
I was saying from last 2 days, you guys are using a color in each of your product. Most of you, please avoid using the color in situation test. Your color exam is over now. That you have done in creative ability test. Here, you, if you want to use some color, so use it from the color paper which they will give you, or method of collage, or maybe cutting off paper and pasting. Only use the colors papers which they will provide you in the exams. Or else in a home also you are doing a practice, do not use color. You may not get any marks for it, or there's no advantage. And the practical thing is, you don't have time also for this in the exam. So very, very important. What I believe personally, we are not supposed to use it. There is no marks and there is no use. It's just wasting of your time, because you think it's looking a good aesthetically, but it is not useful. What you think, Gaurav sir?
Yeah, you have said the correct thing. Let's not use the color. Whatever the color material is given to you, use that on your composition. Try to use very neutral color to make your base model, and keep your accent color and bright color aside, so that you can use it for more decorative purposes.
Okay, thank you Gaurav for helping us and helping the students today with all the work they have done. Now I'll be showing all of you who are here few paper texture techniques that you can do easily. And after that, I'll give you a short homework as well. So the first technique that I explored was this one. So as you can see, I have, rolled the paper, cut a form, like, cut a leaf shape of form so that I get multiple shapes of it, and then rolled it or stuck it here. So that on the ground, if I'm making a base of something, or, I'm folding it up, this gives a texture. So this is what is the first technique. You can, these are irregular shapes, but try to make regular shapes, by taking a strip, folding it and cutting it from the corner. So this is a first technique that you can do. Take multiple patterns. I have used in a ear, a drop pattern. You can use a heart shape, any shape of pattern that you want to put on the ground, and just, I have, after sticking them on the corner, I have just lifted them up. And if I complete this up, then it will look aesthetically good. And I think this is one thing I have tried. Another thing that I have tried is, taking strips of paper. So see, taking strips of paper and, adding them like this on the sheet. So suppose there is one, and you, for this, remember, you need to cut thin strips of paper. So I have taken ivory sheet for this. So for all these things that I have done, I have taken a thicker paper. I have not taken newspaper. I have taken a thicker paper. And see, if I cut thin strips, it will automatically turn like, you know, a little spherical or like diagonal. You can turn them up. So what I have done is I have stuck the ends from one end to other. So that gives a really nice texture on the paper. So this is one technique you can explore, and these are easy and quick techniques because in exam we don't have time that, oh, we are cutting 100 things and pasting them, or, you know, like Krishna sir and Gaurav sir said, there's no time to dip the color and paint things up. You don't have that much of time. So try to, you know, explore these kind of techniques. So I have explored this one. This is the second one I have done. The third one I have done is this kirigami one, where I just, you know, folded the paper. Suppose I folded the paper and then I did cuts here. If you can see with my scissor, I have done cuts here. And then when I opened it up, I have tried to just pull them over and turn them. So that is another thing. I have done a triangular pattern. You can do any kind of pattern that you wish like, and you know, you can also put a different set of color in the background, so it will show color. You can show different kind of background at after doing this kirigami, and it will show a different color. So this is the third easy thing that I have done. The fourth thing I did was with newspapers, but you can do it with any kind of paper. I think few students have also done it. So this texture is like just fringing the paper. I hope I told you, like, you know, just take a paper, cut it, fold it, cut it from the sides, like quickly, and then you will have these kind of things. And I have just used that as fringing technique and just layered it up. I have layered it up so that this is some kind of texture I have done. Try to remember that, you know, this exam is about showing techniques in 3D modeling. Of course, your concept is important, but the more techniques you show, the more marks you are supposed to get. So try to use these kind of techniques, fringing, this kind of rolling technique, kirigami. And one simple thing that we can all do, while like whatever collaging, like, you know, just tear paper and stick them, this will happen much more quickly than any other kind of thing. So one is collaging, one I showed you is fringing, one I showed you is this sticking repetitive patterns and turning them up and down, or like, you know, just putting them. It can be used as grass, top of a house. I have showed you kirigami, and this kind of taking lot of strips and sticking them in different shapes. I hope this is understandable. What I want is I'll post pictures of these things on the group. Try to do them with paper. Do not attempt them in a model. Try to use craft paper and try to explore these techniques. You can go further by making things from it, but try to explain the try to explore these four kind of techniques. So this was for today. Krishna sir, do you want to end by saying anything to the kids?
Yes, Rimji ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, you are.
Yeah, so what I have to say, I was in between a call. Can you please tell me?
Yeah, I was telling I'm finishing the session. I have told them finishing 4-5 the techniques. And if you want
to... I saw that. That I was there. I was there. Yeah. In between, I got a message. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so what I would like to add here is, guys, when we teach you the techniques or any method, that means that is a foundation, a basic way, the usage of that technique. You are not supposed to copy that it is. Now it's your turn to explore that technique. First you do it similar way and then explore in your own way the same techniques. That's how they teach. Even in college also, they may tell you, okay, these are the techniques, this is the method, and then you have to explore that particular techniques. So Rimji ma has shown here the fringing and cutting, and then, like, you know, kirigami also, some of the example. Then the layering of color paper, that was really a nice example. Gaurav sir also has given a very good important views. If you have any questions for Gaurav sir, you can ask here or you can ask in a group. Gaurav sir will answer you later on. Again, the person who have joined late, I would like to inform. Gaurav sir is the alumni of NIFT Bangalore. and currently he is in NID Bangalore. And he has done product and lifestyle accessories from NIFT, and now he is doing a master from NID. He got rank 1, he acquired the rank 1 at that time. So, and the Rimji ma'am is obviously assisting you continuously, helping you with all the things, and I'm also here. So, any one of you are having any doubt, or it maybe it's your day one, this session is. So, if you need any help, let us know. We'll be always there to help you. And please, everyone whomsoever is joined the session late, try to join on time. If you have any query and doubt, please contact. We'll add you in the group. If you're not there in the group, inform ma'am or me. We'll add you after taking your documents and all. And please on time and attend the all session. We have tomorrow and day after the both day, again, the practice sessions where we'll discuss more techniques and all, right? That is there, Rimji ma'am?
Yes, yes. Tomorrow, day yeah. after, we'll be doing more techniques. I'll be putting pictures yeah. of these 5 techniques on the group. And Ayushi, I can see your text. You are not in the group. I'll be adding you after clearing your documents and everything so that you yes. can join and be on the same page. I hope...
Yeah, so Wednesday, Thursday... Yes, Wednesday, Thursday is completely exploration day you will have, and the Friday is more like some assignment and practice session. Like we'll give you 5-6 hour work which you have to complete. So we'll continue from here. You all are doing really well. If somebody is the day one, nothing to worry. Today was the it was a discussion round with the expert which we have taken 2 class before. So from here you can start, because again tomorrow onwards we are starting a new techniques which will help you. And try to explore the material which you have in home. Stay safe. Don't go outside. We have to beat corona. For that, it's very important to stay in home and be a part of it. Contribute. Come out with more creative ideas against of it. Because I see that is what something missing. More creative and functional ideas we needed. A more different idea. It's not like a similar slogan which is already going on. Come out with some new slogan and concepts which may help. And that may become a... acceptable globally, or maybe at least for India level you can think, because like suppose some of the slogan is quite famous, so I want from you guys also come out with some slogan, some more captions, some more model on this particular topic. Soon we'll upload all this and we want people to have a more and more awareness towards this. Yes,
I have informed before also there will be a separate class for write up and all, so you can ask your doubts there. Right now try to explore as many materials as you can, and we'll be having a separate session for write up and we will address all issues there. So
I'll make it one more thing clear for the write up session. For the English part we have a faculty, Nidhi ma'am, she will join you to help. For a technical and the conceptual point, Rimji ma'am will help you to what to write as a design terminology. And we'll give you few tips also. So which all magazine you should refer and how to improve your skill with the keywords and point in the write-up. So you do not need to worry. If you have any doubt, please ask us. We'll help you. But we'll do it step by step. So now is the time to exploration. So that's what we are exploring, more material, more techniques, so that in exam, we are not just going to make a product or craft. We'll give a technical view also. We'll give our conceptual ideas also, functional ideas also, some textures and pattern also. And then as we'll have a better write-up, which will sync with that. So everything we'll do it, then only we'll score more than 90. And that is what every student should have target who are associated with us and though they are here in this class. And thank you, everyone. Gaurav, sir, you want to say something before ending the class? Your feedbacks. Ignite India is muted, Rimji ma'am.
Yes, you need.
We are not audible, Gaurav sir.
No, it's good for today. Really like the approach and eventually we'll see the progress of the student and let's see how they are doing. Right now, giving a hard feedback won't be a valid thing because they still have to learn more.
Yes, they just started.
They will go through more. More sessions, so I'll see the progress, right?
Okay, so thank you guys for being here. I'll post everything on your group and bye. Stay safe, be happy and be healthy, and thank you Gaurav sir for being here. Thank you Krishna sir for being here. We'll connect with you again tomorrow at the same time. Okay guys, okay, bye.
Bye bye guys, thank you so much.
Thank you, Arya sir. Thank you, everyone.
Stay safe.
Stay safe. You too. Bye.